In a few places we hit really hard clay, so we have to go every inch with a SDS hammer.
Here's our pipes, which is going to be in the ground, supporting panels, and it's going to be horizontal runs, and on top of these horizontal runs it's going to be rails attached. Our plans call on that we need to go to the ground 3 feet and 8 inches, so almost 4 feet, and then horizontal line for entire array. Now I'm going to cut all pipes and then we can pour concrete right there. All pipes cut in size.